Many of us have spent mornings scraping snow and ice off the top of the car, but it seems this truck driver in the States didn't bother. Caught on camera by another driver, the snow explodes off the top of the truck as it passes underneath a bridge. Luckily, no one was injured, but Illinois police are investigating the incident.